I think about the adaptation, very smart that my enemy esports, they're ahead of me on this one, but TDK are ahead on Dragons yet again this game. They find the dual lane in the bot side. If he steals this, okay. Just making sure. Both AD carries just wailing on the supports here. Seraph about to be Meganar. Flares a level up. Yeah, two members joining. I don't see how Seraph gets away from this one. First blood goes over to Flares. Nice javelin by Inox. Team Cinderhulk play up there. Kez looking to counter the bottom lane. Body drop is very low. Nice spell shield by Louis GG. Out goes the rocket jump, but Kez gonna find the flash with body drop. Flash Q comes in. Summoner heal traded. Exhaust is in, but the stun lands from Annie. That's the first kill. Smoothie, will he survive Otter with summoner heal? The answer is yes. Otter flashing out, but here comes some more members of the team. Javelin will miss. Flares rooted up, and it's gonna be everyone else in the front line. Smoothie gonna drop down. It's a one for one. Into the back line goes Seraph. He is not Meganar, though, and Otter might just get the kill here. Doesn't quite go for Seraph, though, and it will still be the kill. Inox now chased down. More kills coming in. TDK make this a 3-for-2. Make that a 4-for-2. TDK come out far ahead. The team clears a bot lane wave. They walk the dragon. There is going to be no contest for this one. Very smart choices. They even sent Seraph down because his teleport was down. They had him walk back up to the top lane now that it's been secured.
He's going to see this pink ward trashy. Look at mid.
Nice lock up by Kyle. He's going to stay alive on this one. Ult's back on a trashy, but it's just a 1 versus 2. Just kidding. Seraph has rejoined the fight. Trashy flash ults away. The re-engage. Inox can't do enough damage. He's despite it as well. And Seraph is going to be able to get the killing blow on this one. 5-3 TDK. Nice fight. Annie, Sivir, and Gnar. At some point, those things do get chunked down. Attempted gank. They will land the stun on a smoothie. Will they go for more? And this one, of course, there's no ult from Trashy. Stun gets used. Morgana joins the fray, but the flash out. There's and it. Now in comes Seraph. Indeed. There's the Q in. Luigi G forced the team away, and Body Drop will die despite the exhaust. Inox comes in, but Seraph is tanky. Kyle, to buy some time for himself, will self-ult to get away from explosive charge. But the counter gauge is still going to land. Auto rejoin. Oh! Kez, a three-man stun. That's going to be the turnaround, but is it really? As more kills keep coming through, Inox heals himself, but Seraph still claims the kill. And now Otter on the run, slowed down by Permafrost. Seraph about to be Meganar, throws in the house. Nice dodge by Otter, throws another one? Not even. 2-for-2 overall. What a close game.
Actually, Body Drop went down there.
Okay, 3-for-2 then.
Right? Yeah, he died at the start. It's just so early on still, he's able to respawn by the time the fight is over. They poke Lissandra out.
Oof.
And that's going to be enough for them to actually get some meaningful damage on. There's the engage.
Flash engage by Smoothie. Kez only gets trashy, though. Not the ideal target. Body drop with the ulti will catch Kyle. And there's the first kill of the fight. In comes Gnar. In comes Flares. Knocks the team back. And this Maokai is taking a whole ton of damage. And Seraph jumping away very low himself. Buster Shot does not claim the killing blow. And Red Buff will not either. It's a 1-for-0 with control of the mid lane. And this will be mid lane turret going to enemy esports.
They're finally going to get this last outer turret. They'll be able to get a second one off of this too, because there's no potential engage, no Sejuani ultimate, no Lissandra to get in there, and they know Sivir doesn't have hers either.
Nah, tier 2 is going to be hard to kill.
Oh, they just don't have the minion wave for it.
They don't have the health bar either. These guys are low. Flash engage by Kez. Seraph in with the teleport, and Trashy will get split up into pieces. Otter trying to cut away, but Seraph does a whole lot of damage and knocks him down on the comeback of 2-for-0. TDK is explosive. You can see right there, just the ability to come back into that fight and do whatever they wanted here. And in esports, look at that, Dragon number 4. They want to get this away from TDK and get one for themselves. There's the engage, so they go in on towards Kez. That's a pretty tanky champion. Righteous Glory popped, and in goes Kyle. Pops the ulti onto himself, buys a lot of time, and Body Drop goes down. Trashy's to follow as well, and the poke doesn't do enough. Otter pushes back Seraph, but takes a crossblade to the face. One more attack will do him in. Dragon still on the table. Luigi G gets them with the house from Seraph. That is a 3-for-0 and Dragon to follow. That's number 4. TDK well in the lead. I'll soak those. I'll buy a Warmogs. No big deal. Trashy actually locked up for a bit, and it's going to be a whole ton of burst. No passive available. Kez is on a rampage. 4-0-7.
But TDK, you have to watch where Seraph goes. You have to watch Kez and Kyle,
right,
as well as Smoothie's engage. There's just too many people to watch.
Tank from the front line, block the hard engage, block the stuns, dragging that to 2k. There's the flash engage. Timbers hits 2, Glacial Prison hits 3, and that fight has begun. They've already split up Zac into Blablitz. Kez, though, gets traded back and will die. A double kill for Maokai. Seraph locked up the back line, but in goes Otter. He wants more, but he takes the stun from Lissandra, and Flares will get dropped down by Louis GG. Inox 1v1 on Seraph. It is a 2 versus 2 right now, and it's going to be a bind to get the team away. Seraph will stay alive through all this, and Luigi G going to get himself a dragon.
That clean, clean, clean play there by Luigi G at the end for the triple kill, just massacring them when they were all on top of each other.
Luigi G. And Seraph will teleport to hold the mid lane because, by the way, Inox and Otter were trying to do some stuff in this one. Seraph will hold that, but Top's getting pushed on in. This is going to be a big risk because TDK going to get a lot done. Seraph is on recall stopping duty. He's doing that quite nicely. Into the inhibitor they go. That's going to be the inhibitor taken. No contest. TDK inside the base.
Can we top?
Enemy Esports could choose to contest. They've got to know this is a likely situation, but it's
down
to 3K already.
Two smites, it's gone.
Seraph
and
smite, but it doesn't matter. Trashy gets locked up. He does not have a pass on this one. Inox gets exploded. Glacial Prison not required. Goes through his corpse. Luigi D gets binded, but Utter can't do enough damage to do anything meaningful. And it is the kill onto Trashy in the backside. Binded up, not getting jumped on the flash. That's the kill. Luigi G on Sivir is legendary. A double kill for him and Flares getting chased around by Seraph. Meganar with a Dragon 5 buff doing plenty of damage to this tank.
As soon as he gets mini, he's going to just clean him up here.
Minions help. Will he pull?
And he's so tanky.
That he is. And here we go. Turrets, though, not very tanky. And this one's going to be knocked down by Seraph and co. Turret number 8. And here comes a hard engage. After several two-man stun comes in on a body drop. That'll be the quick kill on Morgana. She flashes away. Glacier Prison, it's more. One kill picked up. Inox going to make that a second. Otter going to be the third. Everyone on enemy esports is dropping the tanks. The only ones left alive. There's the ace inside the base. And just as fast as game one went down, game two is going to go to TDK.
TDK showing a lot of life here, drafting themselves in team fight comp and taking it to NME with their own style.
Very well done. 36 minutes in. The scoreline now tied up 1-1. Both these teams know various adaptations have worked, but they can't switch sides anymore. It's going to be blue side yet again for TDK. Game 3, game 4, maybe even game 5.